Hey everyone, Greg King here, and welcome to my video on make money on YouTube without making videos. Paid ad versus free ads. In this video, I'm going to share with you the system I use to get people's businesses, their online businesses, on the first page of Google, YouTube, and the Google carousel consistently and immediately. Then I'm going to share with you a couple of case examples, and then in a moment I'm going to put the link of how you can actually take advantage of this system, which is the most powerful system I've come across in a very long time. Now, the two things that all businesses have in common, and that is to actually lower ad costs and actually get in front of more bona fide buyers and get more traffic. And what I'm going to share with you now is you don't need a lot of subscribers, you don't need a lot of views, and you can do this countless of times, or what we call it, rinse and repeat. So you can do it to any product, whether it's affiliate marketing or your Shopify or your e-commerce or Amazon. It doesn't really matter. You can do it for any kind of conceptual business, because it's not about the product. It's totally about the program. Now, what I had just mentioned before, you don't need a lot of subscribers. And a lot of people get all caught up that you need all these subscribers. And I can show you this right now. This is my site, Affiliate Tube Success Reviews. And as you can see, I've only got 13 subscribers. But I'm going to show you right now with the examples is how I can actually rank number one on Google, YouTube, and the Google carousel in basically 2 minutes and have no reviews and only have 13 subscribers. So you can actually get your business in front of people right from the get-go, and you can do it in as little as 10 videos. And I did this on my ninth or 10th video. So it doesn't take much time, and it will save you a ton of money, because everyone knows that ad costs add up. And Google, Bing, and YouTube are not in the business to losing money, and they will take your money. And it just makes sense that you could actually put your money in your pocket and go into your business in the black and not in the red, and hopefully you can recuperate the monies with your product that you're selling. Here's another case example. You can see I'm on the first page of the Google carousel. I've got all three rankings, which is really cool, because the Google carousel is at the very front. And if you have a niche that someone is Googling, and mine is how to make money on YouTube without showing your face, if someone puts that in, they're going to come to my page, and they're going to see me, and they're going to see basically my mug all over each page. And basically, I can stranglehold the front page of Google, the YouTube, and the Google carousel. Here's another example here, a bit of a collage, where you can see I actually have my mug shot everywhere through it. And here, which is really cool, is people pay a lot of money for ads. So you know darn well, if people are paying money for ads in your search, that there is money to be made. And after the first ad, you can see, other than one other gentleman, I've taken up the whole first page of YouTube. Now, can you imagine what that would do for your business if the only competition was yourself? I mean, they would be pretty powerful. Now, with the link I'm going to share with you in a moment here, you're going to come across a gentleman. His name is Paul Murphy, and he's going to actually go into a little more in-depth of how you can actually take advantage of the 24-hour ranking system. Now, he's being pretty conservative, because I've done this based on the case examples I've showed you just a few moments ago, how you can actually rank in a matter of minutes and do it with as little as 10 videos. And if you take an hour of video to make it and edit it and put it on YouTube, you're looking at 10 or 15 hours where you can actually be a major force in the market in your niche. Because once again, Google and YouTube, owned by the same company, when you start putting more videos up, or they're known as trust videos, YouTube actually looks at you as a specialist or an authority in your niche. So they start grouping your videos together, and you can see this right now here. I'll just back it up a bit. That's the secret to it, is grouping some videos together, putting 10 videos together, and putting a stranglehold in your niche. So getting back to Paul, is going to share with you how he puts 100% free ads on Google and YouTube consistently. And you've seen from my case examples, it works like literally every single time. And what's interesting is I get a little frustrated if my rankings don't happen within 3 to 5 minutes. Anyways, getting back to how important this could be for your business, can you imagine if you were number one, number two, number three in the three major searches? Let's face it, Google is the number one search engine in the world, and right behind that is YouTube. So if you put something on Google, people will start to look and get a second opinion. So they'll go to the YouTube video, they will get your opinion, and then they will actually hit your link. Now, I've opened up the world to what's known as the power of three, which goes into a lot more depth in Paul's video that I'm going to leave the link for. And I would strongly suggest take a look at it and see if it makes sense. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video and found it informative. And as I mentioned before at the beginning of the video, I'm going to actually place the link in the screen and also in the description box. And take a look at it today or tomorrow, and you be the judge to see if it makes sense and actually take your business to another level. Now, in the meantime, please hit the like button, the subscribe button, and also leave a comment below, and we will see you in the next video. Have a great day.